Hey, Marissa, can you put the TV on? Channel 3?
And if you were just joining us, we have a late-breaking development to tell you about. According to investigators, they now believe a single member of the 40-person crew performing routine maintenance on this bridge less than 3 weeks ago embedded plastic explosives and a remote timer in one small section of the bridge's undercarriage.
Bridge, the cable.
The question now is if this wasn't a case of infrastructure failure, but rather an act of sabotage, perhaps even an act of terrorism, who was behind it? And why?
I don't have an answer, Ellen.